Hey, what's up, guys? It is now day two on Florida, Miami, and I had a great time. Well, I had a great time last night in Miami. That's something I never told you guys. I've been in Miami in year 2018. Yeah, I've already been here before, but not this hotel. No. My dad came into the hotel last year since the pandemic. But I'm glad he's still alive. My dad, he's still alive. Oh, I'm glad he's okay. So anyway, so we're gonna have so much fun, and I'm not gonna post this video today. I'm just gonna post it on Monday because I'm doing something a little planned today. Because later on Monday at night, I had to do homework because I accidentally missed school. So all right, so I'm just gonna do all my day, and I promise I'll post the video on tomorrow. But I'm still gonna be going. Again, I'm still keep recording all day in Florida, but I'll post it tomorrow. All right, so let's get started.
Look what we're doing.
Picture yourself in a living room. Your pipe and slippers set out for you.
This is 100 degrees outside. Well, it feels like. But oh my god, this is the world. I hear a call of a lifetime ring. The inside, that's the gym. Remember last time, the 28th floor yesterday? It's right out there. It's really hot. Yeah. Hi.
How's it going? Everything okay? A lot of fun?
Everything is great and everything is fun.
Cool.
never seen this place. But it looks really cool.
So, do you want to see the stores? What they got?
Wait, do I? Wait, do I remember this place? I don't remember. Since 2018? Right? Yeah, I don't remember. I don't recognize you. Oh, wait. I think maybe I do. I remember this place. Oh, there's some hats.
Bye. This room.
So we're going to the... Oh, man, this...
Sorry. Hello?
Alright, so we're going to another hotel. But we're still going to stay in Miami. A little bit. We'll see. Just for one day, and then tomorrow... And tomorrow we'll go to Orlando. Alright, so we're at the Miami Mall. Let's see what it looks like in the mall. Not bad. Oh wow, this. That's a really nice car. Yeah, I was gonna say you went.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Seriously, we went to the Macy's over there and right, and then we just amazing right there. You see? Oh my god! What's on top? Wait, what's on the third floor? Third floor. I don't know what's going up. I don't know what's on the top.
If you want, yeah.
We'll be right back.
Oh, wait, that...
Now that's what I'm talking about. New hotel. And over there, it's gonna rain soon. Yep. Soon, soon. For like an hour. Why are you taking off your shirt? Anyway. Oh my god, Ross is right there.
Yeah, sure. Oh, I need to be careful. Just go, 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 go.
Not bad in the new hotel. Today and then tomorrow we'll go to Orlando. Yeah. It's gonna take a while. Well, I'm just gonna relax and we're gonna do something else. Alright, so. Today is, well, actually tomorrow is the last day Miami, and then later, I don't want to get confused, sorry. So tomorrow we're moving to Orlando, then today is the last day of Miami. Yeah, I'm going to miss this place. It's been a long time since 2018. Alright, we're going to have some plans and go downtown and do what we want. Let's see. That looks amazing.
Oh my god, this looks cool!
And look at this, it's a guitar!
Alex, come here.
It's so good.
You can
see the city.
Guys, look at this!
Wow.
Oh my god, we're so high at ground.
Oh.
Even like a South Beach.
Oh, I know. Enter continental.
I'm taking a look all around this Miami. It's amazing. This is my last day in Miami. Then tomorrow we're going to Orlando. Alright guys, this could be it, this video. And I'm still keep going on Florida. And next up, Orlando. So maybe on tomorrow we're going, and on Wednesday, I'll post the video. Same thing, so Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. Friday, no, because Friday is the last day on Universal. Yeah, and then, so we're doing it on Saturday instead. Saturday, I'll post the video. All right, so thank you guys for watching, and don't forget that like it, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Don't forget, oh, and comment down below that, how I feel that be back in Florida. Well, actually, I feel bad. It's weird. Anyway, so if you haven't seen that first video, that Florida Day 3, go check it out because it was really fun. Alright, guys, I'll see you guys next time. Adios.